Development Podcast, 2022, January 31st, 11:30 p.m. News. Lots of talk about what studios Nintendo is going to buy after the news of a couple of conglomerates snapping up smaller studios for several billion dollars. One thing gamers have learned through the generations is that Nintendo does not buy studios. Studios approach Nintendo to develop exclusive games. There's a long track record of talented individuals either leaving a studio to approach Nintendo, or entire studios doing some legal gymnastics to work with Nintendo when they'd otherwise have their games locked to some other platform. The Pokemon Company, Intelligent Systems, Next Level Games, Gretzo, Alpha Dream, Jupiter, Core Monolith, Soft Mistwalker, Retro Studios, and so on. Work. Setup resumed, possibly finished on the testing computer, so I'll be getting back to learning the Godot engine today and possibly tomorrow. I really want to have some kind of downloadable test room where your character can run around, jump, and play with weapons and magic and items, but it seems like I'll be learning Godot from the beginning with this new version to make that happen. Play. I had a hankering to play Enter the Gungeon, so I downloaded it to my Switch and sunk a couple hours into that again. I don't know if I'll ever complete anyone's story in that, but the first stage has a nice mix of challenge to experiment with when finding new weapons. Health. I've been neglecting my physical exercise the last couple of days. I think I've been focusing on trying to rebuild my mental focus without realizing the physical well-being is a big part of that. Motivation. Lower than average. Not much lower, but low enough to notice. Stuff. The more I clean the house, the more I see I have to clean still. As always, thank you for watching or listening, and thank you for funding my games and projects if you are doing that too. The video description has my Twitter and Patreon links. Twitter is where you'll find my live streams and most of my online activity. Patreon has almost no exclusive benefits right now, other than the occasional exclusive post for patrons of any tier. Underneath the video chapters is a little work odometer. I also take tips in basic attention token, both here on YouTube and on my tweets. I hope you'll look forward to my next update, whenever and wherever it may be.